Hello and welcome back to my not as close to the end as I thought Grandia 3 playthrough. So, we've crashed the plane and dragon here. And rabbits. Okay. Alright, we're going to the hardware.
Hey, were they even trying?
Maybe temporarily, maybe not, I don't know. Oh yeah. Stealth mode.
Feel the bite of my flesh! Roll with it!
This is another path. How do I take it? Maybe I've got to do all the bunnies first. I can do nothing else with these ones.
That one's no good either. Dead as a doorknob, just like the rest of them.
Yeah.
Huh? No. We just have to recharge them, that's all.
Hey, you stupid kid! You think we didn't try already? Of course we did!
Hey, why'd you do that? Huh? Rots? Is that you? What are you doing here?
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go kill a monster or something while I'm waiting on him. Oh, he's gonna become a temporary party member, isn't he? Stocking up on items, gear, etc. Things I'll do here. This game didn't really force me, but I didn't know. So it looks like we will be getting our theme back. On one hand, I want to keep them because I could see them being useful. On the other hand, though, there's four fingers and a thumb. No, but seriously, like, that attack boost would make it really deadly. That one's of much importance. We might hold on to the ones with more annoying statuses. That's fair enough. Okay. Yes, I need to go out for. That one especially. Ooh, they're both really good. Here's some actually really good accessories here. Okay. Thank you. save, I guess. Oh. Yeah, speed up from here. I think that now it's time to save and then continue with the game. How much health has that been done now? Oh, that's a lot better. It's a very interesting name for a building. Obviously a duck ate all his stuff. Nah, probably a swan, not a duck. Swans are the evil ones, generally.
It's no good.
Schmidt? You're here too? You've got to help me. I have to fly and rescue Alfina.
Forget about it.
Schmidt, what's with you? It's not like you to just give up so easily.
That's enough, kid.
Listen! Why maybe if you didn't spend all your time flying, you'd know what it's like to love someone.
Okay.
A real pilot has no time for love.
I was wrong about you.
So yeah, as I was saying, why don't you just like ride the dragon's broken as well? So that's probably easier to fix than the plane right now. Yes, he fucked off to the place that was blocked off before and is now suddenly open. Or one of the two such places. That one's still behind the chain, and that one's still close, so maybe not. Maybe he's just back in town somewhere. Is there a bar or something? That's usually where people go. It's probably right up in the loop really up there.
Thank you.
clothes. I can just walk around. It's literally just a nuisance. Like it. Well, at least something's happening here.
Hey! Come on, Rotz! We've got to do something!
If Schmidt can't do anything, no one can.
Hey! That doesn't sound anything like you! What happened to your backbone?
Listen, you can't fly without power, can you? What about you, Yuki? Did something happen to the inside of that brain of yours?
Huh? I wish I was a bird.
Yeah. If only we could fly like birds.
A glider!
Okay.
Yuki, isn't that...
What?
What? Okay, this here. So I have to walk all the way around to get to it. I guess that's one way to add playtime to the game.
Away. Zorn's rebirth is not yet complete. Alfina is putting up a strong fight.
Alfina is?
The mark of the communicator had been preventing Zorn's rebirth. Yes. The power of the communicator is split between brother and sister.
This is... I feel better. How long has it been since we've been together like this?
Master Emilius, Miss Alfina, At last, your two marks will be united as one.
Yes, it's true. Zorn is about to be reborn. But Althina is fighting it.
But of course it's going to end up happening somehow.
Yuki!
Yeah, I'm sure this is...
You've got to find an updraft. And we just threw this thing together, so if you make even one mistake...
I'll be fine, Rots. I have got my wings now.
Huh?
Thanks to everyone's help. You'll all be with me as I go after Althina.
Yuki.
Take off!
Donk. And now he's dead too. No. That is one more crashed... no, that's not really a plane, is it? One more crashed aircraft, I guess? Yeah, that's a fair statement. Okay, and this is where this path goes to. I'm literally just home by myself now. Well, I've got a crimson potion at least. You keep blowing tape on this grabber. An eight with it, and I don't think I can take on an eight right now. probably take on a pair of rabbits, but not an ant. Or a Bigfoot, whatever it was. Nope, he's dead.
It's late. Go away.
Don't give me that. Look, I want to know why you won't build Yuki a plane.
The sky says the time for flying is over. It's time to rest.
That's crap! Yuki has to fly. He just has to. Please. You see, Yuki is in love with her.
Hey! Where did you get this?
You loved her a lot, didn't you?
Pilot instincts told me not to fly that day. That's right. I didn't fly, even though I could have. Truth is, I still haven't found the courage. I haven't flown since that day.
Schmidt?
In the mountains. The last plane I ever flew. It's old, and it doesn't use a flight unit.
Schmidt, you mean...
It should fly.
Okay, I've just gotta kill who knows how many monsters to get to it, presumably. But right now I need to say... Oh, sweet, it spawns me right next to the save point. Okay... That face... Thank you. recover, even I don't think I've had a few small battles. Save, and that will be it for this video. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.